Top 10 Countries Without Income Tax. Now, while the US taxes their citizens based on their citizenship alone, most Western countries use a residence-based taxation system. But the average income tax rates in Western countries often exceed 30%. And when you add the cost of Social Security, in many countries a citizen will have to forfeit over 50% of his income to the state. So when you plan your second citizenship and residency, do consider the countries that are tax-friendly to your financial health. In this video, we have taken a look at the top 10 countries without income tax on their citizens or residents, starting from the best. The ranking includes relatively objective criteria like ease of immigration, prices, location, security, and subjective things like culture and vibe. Number 1, the Bahamas. Because of the close proximity to the United States, the Bahamas enjoy a relative wealth and high standard of living. There are no taxes on income or capital gains on the Bahamas. The downside are high prices in comparison to other Caribbean islands. Number 2, St. Kitts and Nevis. The islands are widely known for having the longest running economic citizenship program. A lump sum donation or unqualified investment in real estate will get you the citizenship and passport in a short time. Number 3, Turks and Caicos. The Turks and Caicos Islands are a British overseas territory. While they used to be independent in the past, due to internal problems, they are now under close control by the UK again. It's a classic offshore destination and therefore seen as quite disreputable. Number 4, Saint Barthélemy. Saint Barts are a French overseas territory and among the most attractive playgrounds for the rich in the Caribbean. This results in a very high price level. There is a potential pitfall, however. New residents are subject to paying their taxes in France for the first year. Only after the first year the new residents will be able to enjoy the local tax exemption. Number 5, Wallis and Futuna. The islands of Wallis and Futuna are a French island collectivity in the South Pacific. Since voting for increased independence a few years ago, they have been able to set their own tax regime. Due to a lot of financial support by France, the islands themselves are tax-free. Access for EU citizens is very easy. For other citizens, the rules are different. Number 6, Vanuatu. Vanuatu is a paradise in the Pacific Ocean. It therefore attracts many retirees and pensioners. The ways to settle on the island include the usual options of marriage, foreign assignment, and investment. But there are also options for landowners and retirees. A land purchase of $100,000 and a monthly income qualifies for the residence permit. Number 7, Bahrain. Bahrain is probably the most attractive Gulf state on this list, even ahead of the United Arab Emirates. To get a residence permit in Bahrain, you could purchase property worth more than 50,000 dinar, approximately $132,000, and earn a monthly income of not less than $1,350. Number 8, British Virgin Islands. The British Virgin Islands rival the Cayman Islands when it comes to their tax regime. However, it has become very difficult to settle there. The government only grants 25 residency permits each year, and they require a minimum of 270 days per year on the islands. Number 9, Cayman Islands. The Cayman Islands are most likely the most notorious among the tax-free island states of the Caribbean. They have a thriving financial service industry. This makes it relatively expensive. To settle on the island of Grand Cayman requires an investment of around $600,000. Additionally, an annual income of around $150,000 is required. To live on the smaller islands, the investment is half and the annual income only $100,000. Number 10, Norfolk Island. Norfolk Island is located in the Pacific Ocean between Australia, New Zealand, and New Caledonia. Although the Norfolk Islands belong to Australia, they have their own immigration regulations. There is even a possibility to obtain Australian citizenship through residence here. To stop paying any personal income tax, now consider living in one of these countries. Thanks for watching.